Boston takes the ice tonight, winners of 9 in a row back to the regular season and 16 of their last 17. Meanwhile, the Panthers trying to end a 5-game playoff losing streak dating back to last year and trying to even this series at 1 win apiece. Back in action after missing the last 13 games with a lower body injury, an important part of their team. The starting lineups are brought to you by GoDaddy. Nick Cousins chopped it in from the red line. They outshot the Bruins 15-8 in the first period. Here's Nick Foligno with some speed, and with the posse coming down low and tipped right on net. Stopped by Lyon, who didn't squeeze it, but he got a whistle.
And Lyon makes a save reminiscent of Tim Thomas back in the day, where Thomas would slide and barrel roll and make this incredibly acrobatic save. That last shift was against the Barkov line. Barkov, a fabulous player, didn't have a shot in 20 minutes. Ooh, bad turnover.
Terrible turnover. All alone, loose to Reinen. He got stopped by Omar. Stood there a long time trying to figure out what he should do. That flip by Ekblad is tipped and held by Omar.
In front of Linus Ullmark, but he's in so tight, there's nowhere to go. As Ullmark holds his ground, doesn't go down too early. Lusterainen wants that to go right up underneath the bar.
DeBrusk in the far corner. He had that third goal for Boston. It was a big one. Gave them the 3-1 lead and some comfort after the Panthers had tightened it up. DeBrusk back to the line. Lindholm plays it across. Carlo fires and it's kicked out. Got it into the corner, played further along by DeBrusk. And now at the line, Carter Verhaeghe couldn't get it out. Carlo kept it in, and they have numbers. DeBrusk, a wrister, gloved by Lyon. Taylor Hall trying to get it ahead to Frederick. Now Coyle with Hall heading to the net. Hall, a forehand, stopped by Lyon, who came out aggressively to cut down the angle. Now it's an attempt to turn around and pass it out in front that didn't work. Declaring Verhaeghe all night long in game one. Sturdy check by Josh Mahura.
It also speaks to the Bruins' defense that leaves McAvoy and Orlov to play against Tkachuk.
Here's a penalty, and it's going against Florida for a cross check.
2 minutes for cross checking.
Pretty clear cross check. The puck is free behind the net. Gudas moves it along. Eric Staal couldn't get it out. Thrown to an open corner. Played back by Krejci to McAvoy. One-timer by Pastrnak and a glove save by Lyon. Reinhardt just trying to kill some time in the corner. DeBrusk off for Lindholm. Rebound free. Foligno is tied up. It gets knocked to Marchand. As you mentioned earlier, just 56 years old. Body's down on the ice. It comes up high to Carlo. Moved it away from Barkov. Marchand, a one-timer. Rebound free. Zacha gave it back to Marchand. That one off Forsling. 73 points in the regular season. The record in a single season for the Panthers on defense. And Bennett's shot handled by Linus Ullmark.
It's Gustav Forsling will go to the box.
2 minutes for tripping.
As they don't think that's a trip. You see the stick of Forsling's on the other side of his body.
Bruins keep it in the zone. A minute to go in the period. DeBrusk down low. They go to crowd the net. Krejci looking for a tip. The puck still free and poked away by Mark Staal. He tried to one-hand it out and did. Now Lindholm had to deal with Barkov. Short-handed Alexander Barkov stopped by the right leg of Omar. 10 seconds to go. McAvoy, Krejci, cross ice into the skates. Pastrnak down low. 3 seconds in the period. McAvoy looked up. Crowd tells him to shoot it. And it winds up in the corner. Action-packed conclusion to period one, and even more action after the whistle.
Puck to his forehand as he protects it away from Krejci. And there's the 6'5" Ullmark spread out as far as he can around the reach of Barkov to make the pad save. This is a...
But Bennett had it poked away on that long reach by Carlo. Now Bennett has it back, trying to penetrate some traffic. And Verhaeghe, who couldn't handle it. A fan on the clear attempt. It comes down low. Bennett scores. They turned it over right in front of the net.
During the season, this is the second time tonight that the Bruins have turned it over a foot from their blue line in the first period. Had a chance on the turnover from Bertuzzi. This one, it's turned over, and Bennett's behind Lindholm. His shot goes up to Lindmark's chest. And
DeBrusque was there. Squirts out to Marchand, a fortunate bounce for Boston. Centering pass. Zacha has it in the circle. Clifton setting up for an angle. Kicked out. Rebound off the side of the net by Orloff. He tried again and went to the far wall. With Bobrovsky and Spencer Knight ahead of him, you didn't expect that he'd be a big factor, but he's been an enormous factor. They wouldn't be in the playoffs were it not for what Lyon did. Lomberg, and it's gloved by Ullmark. In the second period, now 1-0 Florida.
Really nice rebound shift here for the Bruins as Clifton's shot is punted out by Lyon, who's got to react quickly. He finds Orloff.
The penalty 28, 2 minutes, okay.
Forbert, who's their best penalty killer among the defensemen.
Penalty of the game for the Bruins is Florida on a little counter punch, moves the puck to the middle. There's the hook by Forbert.
Montour with it. He played up the road collegiately at the University of Massachusetts Amherst. Centering pass and a great stop by Ullmark on Duclair. Forsling down low for Duclair. He gets wrapped up by Orlov. Noshik couldn't get it out. Verhaeghe cross ice for Bennett. And the stop made by Ullmark with 5 seconds on the penalty to Forbert.
Porter with a chance to take a 2-goal lead. Anthony Duclair walks right through the middle, and Montour on either side of me going at it. There's Omar, gets this right next to his mask, kind of squeezes it in there with.
Now with the Cats, here's Marchand racing to get it. One-on-one for Montour. He put the brakes on, did Marchand, then spins down, gets back up. Still has plenty of room and lets it go. Taken out of the air again by Lyon.
The Panthers didn't like a call on Gustav Forsling.
Boston penalty number 27. 2 minutes for tripping.
It's right in front of me. Oh, yeah, it's a good call. There's the back foot of Lindholm.
Bennett for Forsling. He has plenty of room. Bennett down low, blocked by Forbert. That's his calling card. On the shorthand, sprawling in front of shots. Noshik off his skate. He's a diligent penalty killer. Terrible turnover by Duclair. Marchand scores! An awful turnover! And Marchand capitalized. They're tied at one on the shorthanded goal.
The Garden erupts. It's a turnover in the middle of the ice. Lands right on the tape for Brad Marchand. It's a good forecheck by Duclair, by Noshik to put pressure.
Cross ice pass, Ekblad. Montour, Ekblad, stopped by Ullmark. Hathaway tries to drive it out and does. Forsling has a new piece of wood. Here's Montour. Montour drops it for Lundell. Save made, rebound free. Cousins on his face. Couldn't do anything with the free puck. Ullmark and the Bruins clear. Eric Staal, Badger, but still got it inside the zone, and now he has it back. Wikes right down the slot and scores! Eric Staal, given room, just kept going toward the net.
Owen White drives the middle of the ice. He's going to bump back the Bruins' defense, and that's going to give Staal enough time to corral it out of his feet, take a couple of strides, tee it up, and beat Ullmark on the blocker side. The penalty is Lomberg's stick is going to come up, and
McAvoy to lift his stick. Ekblad and Bertuzzi battle. Foligno with room. Boston running out of time on the man advantage. 5 seconds on the power play. Dmitry Orlov to the side for a tip-in goal. Bertuzzi off the shot by Zacha.
The Zacha one-timer is way wide, and it catches Bertuzzi in the leg. You got to get into the front of the net to get a lucky break. Bertuzzi lifts his foot up. You can see where that puck is angled to go as Bertuzzi lifts his foot up. hits him in the ankle.
Off the stick of Lyon. Bertuzzi to goal from Zacha and Orlov at 17:01. And we're tied at two. Here's a takeaway. Marchand had it blocked by Mark Stahl. Onto the stick of Tkachuk, taken down by Bertuzzi. Bruins keep the puck in the zone. Everybody on the ice has been on for more than a minute, and Tkachuk going after Bertuzzi. Eric Stahl from Nick Cousins at 14:18, and shortly thereafter Bertuzzi from Zacha and Orlov, 17:01. Here's Marchand. Final 20 seconds of the period. A couple of chances for Zacha.
And now Marchand's going to find Zacha all by himself as Stahl goes over to help out Reinhardt, and they're both on the same side of the ice. That leaves Zacha alone. This is a great read. Lyon did this a couple of times in game one.
There's Alexander Barkov out wide to Mark Stahl. And in deep now for Barkov, been much more noticeable than he was in game one. Brandon Montour has some room and he scores! Just flipped it toward the net and it got behind.
And a silky moves his way to the middle. He's waiting for that traffic to develop, and it's in the form of Barkov and McAvoy, who are right in front of Ullmark. Ullmark doesn't see him, and Montour, who had a fabulous year, 73 points on the season. This shot is perfect.
Florida penalty number 18.
Stahl to the box.
Well, it's a little bit of bad luck as the stick of Stahl gets up, and because Barkov's...
Eric Stahl trying to get in the way. Pastrnak wants a better angle. Shot at wide. 1 minute on the power play. Krejci, nice pass. Zacha jams the brakes on. Krejci, one-timer McAvoy. Might have hit the pipe. And it wound up in the netting.
This is David Krejci at his best, holding the puck, finding the open man. Here's McAvoy's one-timer that rings off the crossbar. Krejci's pulled the penalty killer out top. This beats
Lindholm off his stick. Fortunate bounce for Boston to Pastrnak. Now it's Zacha. One touched it off. Got it back and shot it wide. Lindholm put it right on his tape. Barkov swept it ahead for Tkachuk, who one-hands it out with a poke. McAvoy sheds the check of Verhaeghe, gives him a couple whacks with the stick, and then they cause a turnover. Here's Verhaeghe, and he scores! Carter Verhaeghe makes it 4-2 for the Panthers with 13 minutes to go.
Second one the Bruins have burped up that has ended up in the net. The first one was the turnover that led to Bennett's goal. McAvoy turns this over right in the middle of the ice. And a really nice play from Matthew Tkachuk to Carter Verhaeghe, the Panthers' leading goal scorer, 42 times.
Как заработать деньги в интернете? Самое популярное – это спортивные ставки. Хочу вам порекомендовать Михаила Кучерова. Прибыльная статистика. Ни одного закрытого в минус месяца. Грамотная и глубокая аналитика на все виды спорта. А самое главное – все это бесплатно. Заходи и зарабатывай вместе с Михаилом. Ссылка на его канал в закрепленном комментарии. Подпишись прямо сейчас.
Радко Гудас. Olympian for the Czech Republic. Here's a man all alone. It's Verhaeghe. Denied. Bennett a backhand. Batted out of the air. Huge stop by Ullmark. Charlie Coyle now. The crowd completely out of the game. And that won't help the fans' excitement level. An icing call.
And the pressure on the Oilers down a game at home.
Another face-off win by Florida. Montour scores! And it's 5-2. Florida with 7.5 to go.
They've won 57% of the face-offs. Another place the Bruins miss Patrice Bergeron is that defensive zone face-off. Montour's got plenty of time to get across, and this goes right past Taylor Hall.
Net still empty. Just more than 2.5 minutes to go. McAvoy up high, got it off for Marchand. Another turnover in a bad spot. Lostarine, and has the empty net, and he does not miss. 6-2, Florida.
Or are going to be pretty aggressive, and both teams will try and make the other aware of their presence in the game. It's got a chance to get nasty here.
Right down low, and they score. Taylor Hall didn't get a lot on it. 6-3 with 1:10 to go, and Gudas is engaged.
Well, this is Gudas and Forbert being attempted to be separated by both linesmen. The Bruins keep the puck alive, and Taylor Hall's shot is kind of fanned, and it goes right through the legs of Alex Lyon. He doesn't get much on it. You see Lyon reach behind him because he thinks he stopped half of it, but it just trickles through his pad.
That has potential to develop. They're still jousting, and there's a whistle with 3 seconds to go.
And now Bertuzzi's got, I think that's Cousins all wrapped up. Frederick and
Lomberg is on the ice. Lomberg is engaged with Frederick. Whoa, and a good right landed by Lomberg, and then Frederick comes back with his glove on. And the teams are going off the ice. 3 seconds vanish off the clock. Paul Maurice, a big smile, and he should. Florida wins 6-3.
Заходи, если что.